All right, so my last question for you, who is your favorite portrait artist and why?
You know, I don't have a favorite. I don't have a favorite. There are so many great portrait painters out there. I mean, so many. And I mean, not just, you know, like old masters, but even today, there are some. I mean, I would make the assertion that there are the portrait painters of today, the really good ones, are better than the old masters. They would not agree, right? Because we revere, we're not inventing it. They did all the hard, they did the heavy lifting. We stand on their shoulders. But the level of skill and just the level to which this craft has been elevated by the current generation is just dizzying. And you know, to be part of that crowd is humbling. I think that like I said, I mean, there's just so many great artists, and they're not even necessarily realists. I mean, just, and again, they were in all genres. Science fiction artists, they're doing book covers, and they like you see the people do movie posters. I mean, they look real. They don't even look like photographs. They look absolutely real. There's just, I mean, in every quarter of this industry, any place where pros are painting faces, the quality of the work is just unbelievable. And you know, and it's, again, we have technology on our side, but even the people who are going back and, you know, tackling this stuff in a traditional way, they just you know, they've just elevated this craft to a whole new level.
Fantastic. Well, Jeff just dropped in one question here, so we'll
Sure.
add it in here. So Jeff asks, it's a little question about pricing, so it's a little bit different. Should a painter charge differently for portraits versus other paintings?